And new from overnight, a Tulsa man is waking up in a hotel this morning after a fire destroys his home on Xyler Street. The call came in around midnight. The district chief tells 2 News the fire started in the chimney and burned through the attic. The fire also destroyed the roof. No one was hurt.